Welcome to the future of war, where battles no longer start with soldiers or tanks. They start with drones. And leading this silent war for India is Zen Technologies. In recent fights near the Indo-Pak border, drones were the first to strike, and Zen Technologies helped India fight back with powerful anti-drone systems. Zen doesn't make drones yet, but they power the engines inside India's drones. They own Vector Technics, a company that supplies engines to 60 plus Indian drone makers. And these engines are made in India, no Chinese parts, and they export to the US, UK, and Japan. Zen's anti-drone systems are already deployed by the Indian Army. They can detect, track, and jam enemy drones. They are mobile, smart, and battle-tested on our borders. Zen also builds training simulators for the Army, VR and AR shooting ranges, combat practice tools, and smart systems that save time, money, and bullets. Zen's CMD, Ashok Atluri, says, "We are not a drone company yet, but we are getting there. Expect Zen to build full combat drones in India." Now let's look at Zen's performance. Revenue is rupees 325 crore, up 130% in 1 year. Profit rupees 114 crore, up 203%. EBITDA margin 42%, an all-time high. Zen fits perfectly in Atmanirbhar Bharat, India's plan to build its own defense tech. They make everything in India and reduce import dependency. Zen is not just a defense company. It's building India's drone wall for the wars of tomorrow. With global orders, strong profits, and high-tech systems, Zen is ready for takeoff. If drones are the future of war, then Zen Technologies is India's silent guardian. Like, share, subscribe for more updates on defense tech.